Hello, this is Ronliner with special guest
Mulan.
Yeah, and welcome to Let's Play the Cookie Crisis Super Mario World. This is episode 39. Isn't that right, Super Mario? That is correct. Well, on this beautiful episode 39, we're giving Mulan the privileges of exploring temporal distortion with us. Come on, I'm gonna transfer my powers. There you go.
Thank you.
Remember, stay 50 save. All right, let's go. Yeah. All right, I can't wait to see what... Huh?
Whoa.
Oh, what the?
The music.
Yeah. Hey, this is a rendition of my 8-bit self. Your 8-bit self? What are you talking about? My 8-bit self. Come on. Oh, wait, go back. There's something there. That is correct. There is something there. I feel like I'm going back in time. Really now? Wow, maybe we can go back in time with you and see what happened to you when you were 8-bit. That is correct. We could see what happened to me when I was 8-bit. Oh, that's great.
Rewind, please.
Rewind.
Thank you.
Take it easy, Mulan. That is correct. The Mulana. Mulan, is that it?
Hey, I didn't get to catch the flag.
That is strange. Usually, in my 8-bit self, I used to pull down the flag.
I know, I couldn't do that.
Wow, this design was amazing.
That was pretty
cool. I'm really excited in learning what happened to you when you were 8-bit. Mm-hmm. That is correct, but I actually have more problems right now. Oh, really? Well, let's go back down.
Okay.
Let's try... Oh, wait a minute. All right, come on.
What are we doing?
Alright, so what we're going to do now is, let's see, Mulana.
Uh-huh.
Wait a minute, Mulana.
What?
Go in there, right there.
In this one?
Yeah, right there.
Okay.
Yeah. Whoa, you hear the music?
Oh, yeah, that's awesome.
Wow.
I can't break these.
Oh, yeah, you need the cape. You needed the cape. That is correct.
Well, it's okay.
So we suck. I don't suck, but you guys suck.
Mario, that's not nice.
It's super nice. Come on. I'm just messing with you, Mulana. It's not super nice.
Oh, wait.
Stay 50 saved. All right, jump. You can do this. This time, let's jump over that flag. See what's over there.
Oh, I can't do it.
You want me to do it for you? Mulan.
Wait, let me try. Oh, God. Huh?
What?
Oh, what?
Oh. Okay. Let me try.
Okay.
Let's see if we can go all the way over there. All right, let's see. 1, 2, 5. Let's try this again. Oof. Oh, what the? I think we need the cape. We needed that cape. Oh, in your face, Mulan.
No.
It's okay. Don't worry. We'll figure out a way how to get the cape back. That is correct. Let's figure out a way to get the cape back, please. All right. Well, we're going to do this. We're going to stay 50 save right here and get, using our ultimate powers, we're going to get the cape back. Okay, Mulan?
Okay.
So don't worry about anything. Let me give you a hug.
Yay.
That is great. What about me? No hug for you, Super Mario 16-bit. Oh, that's great. All right, we'll be right back with a powerful cape. Well, we won't be right back. We're going to explode with a cape. Stay 50 save, all right? Yeah, come on! State 50 loaded! Yes! You see, Mulan,
we
got
back.
We got the cape back. What are you talking about, we're back? Yeah, what are you talking about, we're back? What are you talking about? We just, in 1 second, got a cape. What are you talking about? Mulan, oh, you. It's so adorable. Oh, that was a great trick. Look at me, That is me in the past.
That is cute. My
8-bit self.
You're so
really
short.
Really now? Wow, you were way short back then. Hey, 8-bit Mario, get that mushroom. He doesn't want to get it.
Why?
Wait a minute. Oh, what the? You just destroyed yourself.
Oh.
He just hit me. Wow, your head is way bigger than his.
You killed him.
What did we just do? Fatal error, the space-time continuum has performed an illegal action and has been shut down. You have destroyed the past. You destroyed yourself in the past, therefore the Jew do not exist in the future.
Where
that
are
is,
you?
That's not very good. It's not very good at all. Look what you have done.
You picked him up.
Wow.
He's dead.
Well, we have to find a way to revive this tiny Mario. Whoa. 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 Rewind. Nothing works. All right. Let's see. Yes. Stay 50 safe.
Yay.
We have to find.
Oh. What was that?
That was me trying to imitate. I don't know.
What?
Okay. All right, let's get up here. We have to find a way to revive this little tiny 8-bit Mario. That is a good. Oh, that is a good actor. That is not working though so well, is it? It's not working at all. Oh, this is fantastic. But at least we have time this time. What do you mean this time? Oh yeah. Shh. All right. Oh. Yeah. Do not want to lose that cape.
Oof.
Don't worry, I want to lose it. That's right, you won't lose it. Come on! Come on, Mario, you're so fat. I know, Oh, what the? Oh!
Get the one-up!
There's
the
a one-up! That means we can one-up the little 8-bit Mario.
Oh, how cute.
With his gigantic ears. Come on! Yeah!
Whoa!
And we have come back to the present. I do exist again.
Oh, look.
Oh, that's great. The Womp Temple. Huh? Oh, all right. And that does it for this beautiful episode 39 of Let's Play The Cookie Crisis Super Mario World. Stay tuned for episode 40. This is Ron Liner with a special, beautiful guest.
Mulan, Mulan.
Special guest.
Mulan, Mulan.
Yeah. Signing out.
Bye.
Yahoo! Fare thee well.